Okay, so hey guys, I think this is Oxco. The only reason I put on these songs is because I think you guys will like them. Actually, tell the truth, I don't really like these songs. I don't want my brother to be hearing this music. He's gonna think I'm nuts if I'm listening to this music. Because he knows I hate it so much. Whoops, I accidentally get surgery again. Wait, no, that Street Fighter thing you said you can crap me. Crap. I'm going to be... No, this is... Oh, okay, this must be good. This guy should be good. He's accidentally. This is Calvin Harris, acceptable in the '80s. I drank that Coke can that I just showed you guys. I got it for Halloween and I haven't gotten to it till now. Today is November 3rd. Today was Take Your Kids to Work Day. All grade 9 students have to do it. It's part of the curriculum, actually. This counts as probably at least half your health mark. The reason I'm training asparagus is because it's going to be mighty useful in the second gym. And even though it's back in Dewford Town, and I'm not going to be training asparagus much after that. My brother's gonna think I'm nuts if I listen to this stuff. Like I'm saying, he doesn't listen to this type of music. And neither do I. Not because of him. Because of my own self, really. I just don't really care for... Really before, late 2009, I never really cared for stuff like Calvin Harris. Before 2009, it so-called sucked. I started getting into it in 2009. I wonder if I can thank kind of thank Dysfunction for me liking. I love this poster. A little boy having a. My mom showed to me, but it's a little boy. You see his backside. And then his mom saying, "No, you can't be Charlie Sheen for Halloween." So this guy's naked, so we can see his ass. We can't see his penis or anything like that, but... Good, I'm just gonna put him in here. I'm literally, I get that joke because Charlie Sheen in 2.5 Men, he's always got doing some stupid shit, I guess. He's always caught doing something. And a bonus to that one. So, because Charlie Sheen gets into trouble too much, I think, in this show. Maybe not on the show set. But, I think with alcohol on the show, and what else should I tell you about, guys, about, I heard on the radio that, Miley's, Miley Cyrus' right, one of Miley Cyrus' family members was having an affair with the, with Bret Michaels, and I think it's odd because he's, the stuff he plays is very different from the stuff Miley Cyrus even likes. Or plays. Likes, I don't know. But plays for all I know, yeah. Now that you mention it, I kinda don't know Miley Cyrus, really. Bye, guys.